plugged in with the Rivian charging. Got both going at the same time. There's two ports. Got a 30 amp there. The trailer's hooked into 50 amp there. Got this rolling. We'll see what we got here. We got 11 miles an hour, 21. Oops, wrong button. 7 kilowatts, it looks like. 40% state of charge after 90 miles of towing. Still ramping up. We just got here. So I would imagine I'm going to get 8 kilowatts soon. It does that usually. And I have the AC running inside the RV.